What's the difference between a need and a want? A need is a basic necessity that we have. Food, shelter, warmth, having fun are some of these basic needs. Wants determine how we satisfy these needs. So if we are hungry, we would want to go to an Indian restaurant or to a Chinese restaurant to have a meal. Or if we want, we can have a meal at our home. Businesses also have needs and wants. They need to sustain their business. They need to earn profits. They need to maintain their staff. So in order to satisfy these needs, they would deploy their staff to do work or projects or even day-to-day operations and identify ways through which they can make profits. Okay, so I'll get in touch with you with another key concepts. Keep in touch.